I'm on a search for whales. Come join me as we discover what glaciers are and learn about the animal behaviors that humpback whales have.
We're now entering the Alaskan waters. Hopefully we'll find some whales. Nope, not yet.
Before we arrive at our destination of Juneau, Alaska, we're taking a detour to Glacier Bay. Here in Alaska, glaciers are popular, and boy, did I see a large one. It must have been 8 stories tall. Glaciers are large, slowly moving rivers of ice. They are created by snow slowly piling up. Gravity makes the large river of ice slowly move over the land. This glacier has met the water, and as the ice floats over it, large chunks break off. This makes such a loud cracking noise. Now, I'm off to Juneau. I have my binoculars ready and stare out at the open ocean in hopes to see some whales. Instead, I spotted something else. I passed by an island of sea lions. These animals have certain behaviors that help them to survive. Sea lions are very social animals, as you can see. They travel and hang out in groups. Here they are resting closely packed together. This grouping behavior helps them to hunt and to flee from danger. I'm happy that I got to spot these lazy animals, but my focus is back on finding whales. What is that? Could it be? Yes! A whale! I spotted some tail flapping and even some spouts. Whales breathe air, so they come up to breathe every now and then. When they do, you can spot these large spouts of mist. I knew I'd have some great whale spottings today. Now for a quick cup of coffee, and I'm off on a small whale watching boat. The guide on the boat tells us all about some humpback whale behaviors. She talks about the migration of the humpback whales. Migration is the movement of animals from one location to another, usually because of seasonal changes. Humpback whales migrate from Hawaii to Alaska. They come to Alaska in the summer to feed, and then they travel to Hawaii in the winter. This behavior allows the whales to find food more easily, and it helps in raising young. We spot some humpback whales, and we are very lucky. Our guide tells us that we have stumbled on a group of whales doing some bubble feeding. She said that this is very rare to watch this happen. bubble feeding happens when whales work together to create a wall of bubbles around a group of fish. This behavior of teamwork makes it easier for the whales to gather all of the fish in one area. Then, the whales take turns scooping the fish up in their mouths. The whales continue this pattern of working together until all of the fish are gone. This was one amazing thing to watch. Finally, after waiting and waiting and waiting, I saw it for myself. The humpback whale bubble feeding. Check this out. I felt so lucky to witness this amazing feat. I wanted to see whales today, and I saw way more than expected. This was definitely the highlight of my trip. These animals are miraculous and remarkable creatures.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright, blessed day. Dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.